Congratulations. No, very
actually,
good.
Steve, no, that was good.
Very good. We should have kept the swords, I think.
Yeah. I've got a plan. What is it? You pet him.
Yeah.
And I'll...
Excuse us.
Okay. We're out of here.
Who ordered the, pickles?
Cortez.
My crew was as carefully chosen as the disciples of Christ. And I will not tolerate stowaways. You will be flogged. And when we put into Cuba to resupply, God willing, you will be flogged some more. And then enslaved on the sugar plantations for the rest of your miserable lives. To the brig.
All right. Cuba.
Hey, Antivo. That's a thought for you. You're on half rations. Orders from Cortez.
How's the escape plan coming? All right. All right, wait. I'm getting something. Yeah. Okay. Here's the plan. In the dead of night, you and I grab some provisions, hijack one of those longboats, and then we row back to Spain like there's no mañana. Back to Spain, yeah?
Yeah.
In a rowboat.
You got it.
Great. Sensational. And that's your plan, is it?
That's pretty much it.
Well, I like it. So, how do we get on deck?
At dead of night, you and I grab some provisions, hijack one of those longboats.
Great.
Well, okay, what's your idea, smart guy?
What do you mean? Don't ask me that. You're the one with the plans. Wait, actually, I have an idea. Come on, give me a boost.
TiVo. Oh, thank you, old boy. Listen, if we can ever return the favor,